History made tonight at Jackie Robinson Stadium in Westwood. James Kaprielian, David Byrd, two of the all-time greats at UCLA, combined for the program's first no-hitter. A walk-off win in the 10th, but first, Randy Flores, the Knights for UCLA's ace.
Look, we said he had his work cut out for the conference's hottest and best hitters in the league. But guess what? They haven't seen this breaking ball, and James Kaprielian brought breaking ball after breaking ball.
Dominated.
Matching a season high with 11 strikeouts, David Byrd worked a 1-2-3 10th inning, and then in the home half, Kevin Kramer to center field. Justin Behnke with the fling, but tagging from third, Christoph Bono, who cashes in the leadoff walk for a 1-0 victory.
That's nice. He gets disrobed for the 9-innings pitch. No-hitter, like you said, the first no-hitter in school history since records were kept. It was a fun game to watch. Two great teams, no one blinking until that 10th inning.
Third consecutive start that James Kaprielian has not allowed a run. This was not what tonight is about, but he made himself a lot of money with a lot of major leaguers watching here tonight. Kaprielian's remarkable season continues with a shutout victory over Arizona. Game 2 of this series, Saturday, 4 o'clock first pitch on the Pac-12 Network.